Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and this is another sister series. I'm going to be doing one of my older sister, Pamela, and I'm going to be doing this look. She likes red, so this is the look that I'm going to be doing. I already moisturized my face and I've primed my face. I'm using this Ciate London's Watermelon Burst Hydrating Primer, and I like the way it's making my skin feel nice and moisturized. Yeah, so let's get started. I'm going to be using this Juvia's Place palette, and I'm going to Afrique palette by Juvia's Place, and I'm just going to be using this color here, right here. Before I do that, I'm going to use some of this. I'm using this Lovecraft Beauty bronzer palette, and I'm just going to put this light color right here, the lighter shade, all over my eye. Just all over. All right. And that's about it, just a little layer. Okay. And now I'm going in with the red from out of there. I need to use another brush besides that one. Okay. I'm gonna do this side a little different from that side, because I put the eyeliner on first, then I did the eyeshadow, but this time I'm gonna put the eyeshadow on first, then I'm gonna go in with the liner. This all over. This is a pretty red wine color. Okay. Now that I got this over my eyes, alright, I'm gonna go in with this AOA Eyes on Me liner that I got from our shop, Miss A. It is this red liner, and it's, the name of it is Why Me? I mean, sorry, Why Not? I'm just going to fill this in. I I should have never did it this way. I should have did it like I did it the other way, the other eye. But it's gonna be okay. Now I'm going to go in and go over. Alright, now I gotta go back and put the, I did a boo-boo, so now I gotta go back into the eyeshadow to fix this. That's why I like to catch my mistakes, because I'm not perfect. Oh shit, got the wrong thing. Show you guys that I'm not perfect and I make mistakes. I tell you, this eye didn't come out the way that I wanted to. But you know what? It's going to be all right. 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 Okay. You know what I could do? Alright, I'm gonna go in with my liner and just fix the outside, and I'm also gonna fix this other eye so it could be more like this eye. It's okay, and I can do that right now. Okay, it's about the same. Fix this part over here. All right, good to go. All right, and I'm going to take that same red and I'm going to put it underneath my eye. take a little concealer and clean around my edges of my eye. Just a little bit. Okie dokie. I'm going to use a black liner. Well, actually, it's not a black liner. It's a black beige pencil from LA Color. I'm just going to put a little black in there. And my water liner. Okay. Put on some mascara. Using one of my favorite mascaras, Better Than Sex by Too Faced. I don't know what's better than sex. I'm just saying. Wait a minute, hold up. Alright, that's too much TMI. That's another whole story. Everybody experiences that one bad situation. I don't want to say what the situation. Mishap. But yeah, this is one of my favorite mascaras. And I'm going to get the hell. Okay. Some lashes. Do 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 do. Ooh, excuse me. Maybe one day I was trying to use some tweezers to put my lashes on, but I just find it easier for me to do it this way. Whatever works for you, do it. All right. I'm going to put some highlighter on underneath my eyebrow. I'm using Ulfa Cosmetics. This is Highlight in Soho. Looks like this, pretty champagne color type. Okay. Now I'm getting ready to put some concealer through my under eyes. As always, Juvia's Place. A little bit under here. And then I'm gonna blend it out. I need to wash my sponges. That's what I'm gonna do, wash my brushes. I got so many brushes, but okay, now we're going with concealer by Too Faced, and this is in the shade Caramel. I really like this concealer. your splendor. Jesus Christ. This year has gone by so fast. I don't know where the heck the time go. It's almost Christmas time, Thanksgiving. I just hope that everybody have a safe and wonderful holiday. Life is too short. It really is. Really, really too short. Live your best life. This off, I'm not gonna let that sit. Life is too short. Okay, I'm gonna go in with my blush. I'm using Coastal Scent Forever Blush. And this is Radiant. I told you guys I'm doing everything red. Well, most of it red. Okay. Ooh. Now with this blush, you just dip it in there slightly because this blush is rare red. So pretty. Okay. I'm gonna go with my highlight. Again, I'm using Ofra Cosmetics. There we go. Okay, and now I'm going to use this red lipstick by Jewelry's Place. And this is in the shade. Oh, it's French. C'est la vie. Oh, she is red. Oh, she rare. Ooh, my God. She like red. Ooh, she might be a little too red for me, but I'm gonna still wear it. Cause it's mine. Alright guys, that is the finished look. Hope you guys like this video. As always, thank you for watching. Bye guys.